Good morning, everybody. It's your favorite electrician, Doug, here. Out here in the country today. Beautiful, beautiful Maryland countryside. Expansive, gorgeous, but that's not where I'm going today. This is my office today. It's really not that bad. Actually, it's kind of a perk of the job to have a crawl space available to get you where you need to go. So today, I wanted to bring you guys my top five favorite reasons that I love a crawl space. Reason number one, peace and quiet, plain and simple. Look, I'm a husband and a father. You know, finding a moment to myself is nearly an impossible task at this point in my life, but not in a crawl space. There's no kids down here. There better not be. I don't know what it is about a kid. You know, kids on a playground, adorable. Stray kid in a crawl space, terrifying. Reason number two, physical fitness. Now, I don't know if you can tell by the video, but I work out mostly in crawl spaces. Look, people pay good money to go to a CrossFit gym and have some guy named Skyler tell them to crawl around on the floor. I get paid to do it. Reason number three, history. Look, you can tell a lot about the people who built this house just from being in the crawl space. Like, for example, they were the kind of people that didn't feel like a full basement was necessary. Reason number four that I really appreciate a crawl space is adventure, right? You never know what you're gonna come across down here, you know? Like, for example, check this out. I'm no Steve Irwin, but that there's a critter hole. A lot of you are probably thinking, Doug, what would you even do if a groundhog came flying out of there and came at you? And the truth is, I don't know. But, you know, I didn't take that summer of taekwondo classes in fifth grade for nothing. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if I know how to fight a groundhog, but I'm sure a groundhog's never seen a roundhouse kick come to his face in a crawl space before by a grown-ass man. And reason number five that I really like a crawl space is because I'm a dirty animal that likes being in dirt holes. Are you happy? Is that what you wanted to hear? All right. I was born in a trailer park. What am I supposed to? I don't know if that's a genetic thing. I'm no science doctor. I don't know what it is about my comfort level down here, but I sure do like it. Look, beats an office, right? Beats a cubicle. Could you imagine? A shirt and tie every day? I'd rather be down here with the snakes. If you feel the same, look, go join a trade. Quit your job today. Walk in, take your tie off, and wrap it around your head and just, you know, quit. Lots of crawl spaces out there. Just quit. Call me Backstreet Lion, waving at the wenches in the back seat, higher than David after dentist. Lost my innocence during the days of adolescence. Take my ass to bed, then when I wake up, pass the beverage. Waking bacon, have my breakfast. I was up all night, sitting fly, drinking wild, getting high like we drunk on flights. Light blunts on sight, spice rum on ice, fried duck on rice, lined up on ice. I don't believe in luck unless I touch on dice. Daddy needs new shoes while your dunk's tied up all tight. Loosen up, I'm about to open my collar. Buy my music on iTunes, it only goes for a dollar. Please, I need to eat, I don't need a feast. If it's pizza, I just need a piece.